That was a great wind coaster. A little short, but the airtime on that hill right there is excellent. And then the forces when you come through this low to the ground helix. Normally helixes are like mid-ride, this is, or end of the ride, not mid-ride. That's pretty cool. Really enjoyed it.